Hello everybody, this is part 82 of my Snow Runner Michigan journey. That was it. I think I'd just come back from was I coming back? Oh no. Have I picked these up? Yeah, oh, that was it. Yeah, I'd come from I was going the wrong way, wasn't I? I was going towards Island Lake. I'm taking this Zitska to Smithfield Dam. Selling that thing. That's it. Yeah, I've got it now. Selling the trailer. Hopefully picking up that curtain side trailer or want to do that. Do you repair points on it? Right now then, I was going for can't remember which one it was. That was it, that's what I was doing. Whether it's one that you just attach to the back or whether it needs a high saddle, low saddle, whatever. trouble, but soon found out. Come on, you little bugger. Great one that I can attach to. Just to know where else that's for it. What time is it? 4:30. So start getting light shortly. Oh, shit. I should have put the handbrake on, shouldn't I? We might start doing this. I've got a lot of truck size. Dermish and get a truck back, Dermish and get a truck back, or the trailer back. And just start getting ready for the end of the Michigan. So I don't want to just have. If I just have all the missions, then I could have like. Two parts of this where I'm literally just driving trucks back or getting trailers. So there's a lot of trailers and there's a lot of trucks. So start interspersing it. Just spread out the more mundane side of. Oh, the process with the. Missions. Thinking about it, I didn't really need to feel that up. I could have just could have just driven it up quickly. Could have just taken it to the garage, but. Probably use this to get them oil barrels when I need a trailer for it, which I might need to get to the garage to pick up. I know there's a trailer place right down by the warehouse where I drop this. Yeah, so it wasn't totally wasted. I don't think. Come on, don't. Thank you. fucking squeeze round. Yes. Oh, pardon me. Oh God, I'm not getting another bloody cold. I've still got the cough from the last fucker. I'd be interested to see what this contest is all about. Have a look at that, okay. Well, my house destroyed in the flood. I managed to rescue most of the centre and stuff, but we're going to have to build a new place to live. Can you get us the equipment and materials we need to get started? Are you going to need cockpit view? No recovery, no truck change, no carriage. It doesn't tell me what we're going to do though. So I'm going to pick up there and drop. Oh, right, basically just where I come back from. But what have I got to pick up? Oh, two lots of bricks. I can't do it, I've only got one bloody... Right. How do I cancel the... What's it? Start tracking that in. Ah, there we go. Ooh. Objective failed. Yep. That's fine by me because I need... I need a trailer. Right. Right, so new service trailer. Right, no, just give to the sideboard. Two lots of bricks. Right, so so we've got to do 9:30 to get, that's it. I just thought I could still do that, can't I? Let's just It's a one. That's the bit that you've got to be careful of. Just put a thingy there so I know. No, I'm gonna have to come out. Oh, you bastard, I have to restart. Might actually be worth just driving through the fucking river and rather than trying to break the bridge. Because this will go through there, okay. Again. in a nutshell. Am I? Is this on the right? No. So it looks like this is on the extreme left. What was about 9.5 minutes I'm gonna do. Feels so weird riding in the cab. Too close to that bloody barrier. Come on. Well, I think this is one of the slightly dodgy bits. Oh shit. Come on. Yes, I think we're there. Hopefully my bloody cargo's still okay. Can't judge how close I am to that. Is that left hand barrier? Whoa. We didn't. I got too much into that side. Maybe it'd have been better off with a different truck, to be fair. It's only purely because I was in this one. For a cockpit view, don't think this is the truck to use. Come on. Come on. We're about 3.5 minutes. Then we're going to go over that bit with the bridge. I know that's not too far from the end. Come on, come on. I think we're not far from it now, are we? No. Might be able to do it. Right, now this is going to be dodgy. Come on, get over it, get over it, get over it. About 2 minutes to go. Come on, it was 9 minutes something. Come on. I'd rather not have to do this again. If I have to do it again, I'm not going to be doing it in this truck. Yeah, I've got far faster trucks than this one. We've got a lot better view. Come on. Don't get stuck. Don't think I'm going to get the gold. Come in, all in. Oh, no, it's not. It's got a car. No, I'm not going to get gold. I don't think I'm going to be too far up, but... So I'm going to have to do it again with another truck. Oh. Come on. Oh, you pillar thing, bro. Right, let's get some. Some trucks back. Oh, where's this one there? So, is there any trailers around there? Got one there, one, two there. From there, okay. Oh, there is it. I was trying to work out where that was, of course. I was getting it confused with that place there. It's where the, that well mission was, wasn't it? So that's okay. Come on. Seven and a half minutes. So I'll get this back to the garage. Yeah, I reckon my bandit should do that what's it one. That's quite nippy. Too nippy at times, he bounces all over the place. So I want to try and get gold on all the contests. Come on. Oh, that's how I'm fucking stuck. Come on. Oh, you pillock, hadn't got the all-wheel driver. What a twat. I don't think I had. I'll just save it now. Right. I'll get this back and I'll force it save. Just under 5 minutes. Oh, cool, I forgot that's in the water, isn't it? Right, well, it saved it anyway. Where the hell? Oh, there's a bandit. Cool. I actually like that to get that into the. I'll do this one, yeah. Take that into Smithfield Dam, get that mission done with that one. So look. So that will come in down there. Oh, it's not too bad actually. Come get across there. Yeah. Right then. So we're now 12. 12 missions to do. Percent done. Obviously got to do that new nest again, but 9:30. Right then, I hope you've enjoyed that. I look forward to seeing you in the next part. Take care, hope you're having a good day, and I'll see you shortly. Try it a bit.